Texas, everybody.
Howdy, y'all.
Our heroine is a two-step dance instructor at her family-owned honky-tonk.
What is a honky-tonk?
I am an older woman, but do I show cleavage? You bet.
Josh is charming and wonderful, but he doesn't shower half the time.
Oh, are y'all seeing this?
I've always just been really, really insecure about my body. It took me 20 years to realize I needed to transition.
I want to nominate Navarro High School Prom Committee. We need help with prom. We have 1 week.
Are we gonna slay this prom so hard?
Yes.
Are we gonna look better than we've ever even thought about looking?
Yes.
2020 was a hard year for all of us.
It's been a year of a pandemic, so much change.
However, it's a moment to really remind ourselves of what really matters to us, which is each other.
I don't want to be weird about it, but I'd like to give you a hug.
All the work I've put in is just coming to a screeching halt.
Say to yourself, my dreams don't hurt me. My dreams give me the best moments of my life. If your life
is like a tornado. Everybody else is saying that they're proud of me, but my dad has just never said that. All you need is a
smoke and a rainbow. I feel like we're just one bad month away from closing forever. Let me give you a letter.
Sugar! Yes, queen, go
queen. Get the love. If you want true healing, you gotta own up to what you did and confront it. Goodwill, Gucci,
wear my shadow Gucci. What do you think Jody would think about this?
She would want me to go on.
This is by far the biggest thing we have ever done on Queer Eye.
I have never been this shocked in my life. Wow.
Maybe America is gonna be okay after all.
Oh my God.